You know, Tibetan we said Damba in the Samaya or Kaminiment. You know, and this is a very important part, okay? Like example, I'm a monk and I'm not yet the Buddha. And if I have no power to control my mind, and then I receive certain the Samaya, vows, and their vows have me to control my mind. And the example, get angry, and then there's a vow to control anger, attachment, you know, and they control their vows. So each vow is, we say, a method, a part of the meditation, you know. It's not like something, the religious commitment, something there. It's also part of the meditation, you know. It's the help, method, the meditation is everything. So most important, when we follow the Dhamma or practice meditation, you know, it's really important, the commitment, self-discipline. And then also always we say integrate like joyful effort. This is really important part. The commitment is not something, you know, you broke your goal, like staying in a, you know, somewhere hill or whatever. It's not like that way, you know. And then of course it's really important to also having that. Example, you really want to, you know, the, you know, you have the really big desire and you're drinking alcohol and your mind cannot, you know, control. And you know alcohol, you know, that is the influence that is damaging your life or losing your mind control. So then you receive the vows, no drinking alcohol, and the vows you help, and your mind control. Everything like that way, okay? That's the, when you know, masters give the performance initiations, they explain the certain, the samayas like this and that, the benefit you're taking that, or the, you know, fault, or there's balkama, you broke in that. It's not something like you go directly and broke. There's also practice, we say, confession practice. You aware it, you know it, and then you do the, you know, motivation and the integration and the, you know, the confessing that. As the confession is also not like the, I'm guilty or sinful, and it's not like that way. And the example, monks have to do daily, because we're not yet Buddha, yes we are. The daily you have to do the, you know, this large one, confession practice, all the small part according to your time. Every single day you have to do. And Samaya is a really, really important example, is commitment, yes? If you don't have the self-commitment, there's somebody else you have that force you to do, but it doesn't work, you know? Self-commitment is really important part. Also, you know, the discipline, self-discipline, you know, is really important. And the joyful effort, you know, this, you know, 3 days comes naturally. So that way taking vows, you know, this is it's not like, you know, the bad thing, it's very good. If you control your mind, everything, then you don't need vows. If you cannot manage, you control your mind, the better taking vows than not taking vows, you know?